I chose to go into family medicine because I realized in my training that I couldn't help but see the patient as a whole. We have learned in medicine and are continuing to learn how all of our body systems affect each other, how our brain affects our gut, and our hearts affect our muscles, and all of those things. So I enjoy looking at my patients as a whole and helping them achieve wellness in all aspects of their lives. My practice philosophy is approaching a patient relationship with an unwavering, unconditional non-judgment. I believe until I can find a way to put myself in somebody's shoes from the moment they were born to the present, go through every experience and every challenge that they have faced, until I can do that, I have no grounds to stand on to make any judgments. So I want my patients to know and feel confident and comforted that they can come to me as their raw selves and voice their concerns, and that I am here to listen, give recommendations, give answers, education, without any judgment. My favorite health tip for patients is to do something every day that makes you smile or laugh. In medicine, we talk a lot about nutrition and exercise, both of which are very important and I enjoy talking to my patients about, but I think we have to remember our mental health as well. And so doing things to make yourself laugh are wonderful for your health, and I love to share that with my patients.